Hey, good evening, everybody. Santa Monica is packed this Christmas Day, and the warm weather had people flocking to local beaches to soak up some sun.
It's mind-blowing. We thought that nobody was going to be out here because it's Christmas, and it's twice as many people out here than any other day.
And who could blame them with weather like this?
On a bright one.
It's perfect Southern California, 75 degree weather.
Yes, it was a warm and sunny Christmas day across Greater Los Angeles, drawing large crowds to beaches up and down the coast.
We decided just to take a stroll to the beach, and surprised because it's full of people. We were expecting everything closed.
For visitors like Hazel Weatherby from Memphis.
And very cold, it was like 3 degrees.
LA has been a welcome reprieve this holiday as winter storms roll through the U.S., leaving millions of people in freezing temperatures.
There's a lot of people on the beach, in the water. Mm-hmm. Families, a lot of families.
Yeah.
According to the Federal Aviation Administration, travel conditions are improving, but winter weather and air traffic volume could still cause delays to holiday travel.
Oh, I love it. It's like summer.
Shira Sharma left her home in Ohio just before the storm hit.
Severe snowstorm happening there, and people can't really get out of their houses. It's bad.
She opted to extend her trip a few days. As did Carlos Berduzgo and his family visiting from Mexico City. He offers this advice for families this holiday.
Family is the most important thing that we can to keep for everybody. Stay together in family. I think that is the most important thing that we can learn each year. Stay together.
A very, very, merry, merry Christmas to you.
If you are traveling and headed to the Midwest or Northeast, you might still experience some flight disruptions. According to FlightAware, LAX had a total of 120 canceled flights today, along with 296 delays. Reporting in Santa Monica, I'm John Fenoglio, KTLA 5 News.